Silsbee Police tell us an accident on Highway 96 led to a fatality this afternoon. A sergeant from the scene tells KFDM the accident took place south of Highway 96 at FM 327. A man was on his lawnmower and a driver hit him and he was killed on impact. The man and lawnmower landed roughly 100 feet from the point of impact. This case, however, is still being investigated.